that you are almost on the verge of going mad.
I sometimes feel that when I get involved in the sort of contemplative state. It is so weird and so far out
that I think I'm going to lose my mind.
But don't worry, because it'll always bounce. And what makes you, gives you the sense of going mad is that you think you're not in control and that it's all lost and someone else is going to take over. Something else is going to take over. Well, of course it has to. It constantly renews itself and therefore is worth going on by eternally forgetting and getting rid of itself.
But suddenly, to know that you're there, you need an echo. What I would like to see is the eye that knows me when I know that I know that I know that.
We'll be right back.